Dude, you would. You would. Why? Why did he have to run into me, dude? That's the second time tonight I've been on like a crazy pace, and he just nudges me right there. It's actually a joke. I can't believe that. What a run. That was totally PB. Still a 104. The first lap was garbage.
You finished work and got to move on to the next.
I gold it again. Alright, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
I'm pretty warmed up. I could do without the computers running into me on the fourth course on lap one. Obviously, it doesn't help.
Okay. Good. Okay.
Maximum power. What can you do, right? Just try to do better.
Final lap, keep it up. You're come out 11 seconds ahead.
Keep it up. 11 seconds ahead.
Let's go!
To move up to the next class.
I don't want to sit up for like fourth break down or like sixth points break. are you the best away racer? Like, how's that going?
Glasses today. Got a new PB today. Feeling good. My I'm not using contacts now, so it's a lot of times when I'd be getting on good runs and wave race with my contacts in, I would go excessive amounts of time without blinking, so my contacts would like dry up and try to pop off my eyes as I'm not blinking. So, I think it's gonna help a lot. Oh, huge, dude. Huge. That was amazing. Oh, what the hell? There we go. Thank you.
warm up your engines. 3, 2, 1.
What a beautiful thing. All right, guys, dude, thanks for chilling. Thanks for being here during the run. I can't believe I got it. It's fucking amazing. I love you guys. Be sure to stay alpha and also go to WQQ2WRT's channel and smash that subscribe button. You become an alpha gamer today. That's good. See you guys. Peace out. Hey!